All right, so I've added water in this bucket to the same level as this one. I also added water to this bucket. This is day two, so it dries up a little bit. It absorbs all that water from that. So that's gonna look like this the next day, but a little drier, and you have to add water. Next thing I do is I put a lid on them. And you're not sealing, you're just keeping the bugs out. So these are just a little Firehouse buckets that I got for $2 from Firehouse.